And that's how fast you can hack Windows.